big night tonight.
We are making history right here tonight, NXT on USA. And if you ain't down with that, I got two words for you. I'm nervous.
Woke up today about 5:30 a.m. I honestly couldn't sleep. It's exciting.
Today is a day I've been waiting for a very, very long time. NXT's on the USA Network. I set my DVR this morning.
For us to come this far to be live on USA, this is a remarkable milestone in the history of this brand. Things are only going to get bigger from here.
Everybody's been looking forward to this, chomping at the bit, waiting to get to this moment, what you see tonight.
NXT is home, so I'm super excited for everyone here, all the talent involved. I see them every day at the Performance Center. Everyone has worked so hard for this moment.
That satellite is going to broadcast NXT to all of America.
Even just being back here gives me like goosebumps. I'm excited for the talent. They've earned this. They've worked for this. They're going to own this. Like every Wednesday night, USA Network.
It's really cool. You know, I started here in NXT with no experience and kind of came from the system, I guess. Start from the ground up with NXT, and it's really exciting to see how far it's come.
You know, it's really awesome to see how far NXT has come from when I started with WWE. Now to go in live on the USA Network tonight, man, it just speaks volume for what these guys are doing and continuing to push the bar.
The sky's the limit for NXT, and I'm just so happy to be here.
We all got flown here to do some stuff for the video game, and it just so happened to be the day that NXT goes live on USA.
To be able to watch like what has kind of built the Riot Squad come to new heights and become something so amazing, so that, you know, the rest of the world can see what an amazing product this is. It's very cool to see.
I think it's super dope. I got signed in 2014 when NXT was like legitimately developmental. It was developmental brand, you know. And just to see it now, 2019, and it's full-fledged, its own entity on, you know, TV, it's wild and it's amazing, and I think it's so fitting because I don't think anyone in this business works harder than people that are in NXT.
It's a beautiful situation.
We love NXT.
Yeah, we are NXT.
Word.
I remember being here when we first came here and everyone was on high alert. You know, everyone knew that it was something big was happening here, and fast forward to 2019, going live on USA is a huge deal. I'm getting the same feeling that I did a few years back.
I'm so happy for all the men and women who have worked so hard to get to this point, and that's men and women from 5 years ago that are on the main roster now to the men and women who are in the PC every day grinding it out. All their hard work has got us to this point today. I'm proud. I'm a proud parent.
I've been involved in NXT from 2010, when it was a game show, to being a commentator and a mentor on there, and then being honored with the role of becoming the head talent scout for the WWE. And Triple H saying to me, he had an idea. All of a sudden, we're here. And it's gone that quick in my life. It's been the best part of the last 36 years of my life. And to see how it's come from that first show we did here, the first arrival at the end of the night, couldn't believe that we'd actually achieved it. To doing all the takeovers that we've done in huge arenas, but now to go live.
There's a whole performance center full of talent that are about to get, in some way, have their dreams fulfilled, and in some way get one step closer to their ultimate dream. To watch them over the next few years, to watch when this started and now see Seth Rollins on top of the business and Bray Wyatt and Roman Reigns and Becky Lynch and Charlotte Flair and Sasha Banks. And I can, 80% of that roster came through here, was a part of this success. And the people that are here right now will be a part of that next wave of that success. It's the most fun and exciting thing I've ever done in my career. For me to sit side by side with Shawn, 25 years in, the way we sat in a car for hours on end talking about the business and talking about what we would make it and talking about what we would do to where we are now and making this happen. And I'm as confident in this group of talent, this group of producers, this group of camera people, of sound techs, of everything that we do, as I've ever been in anything. So I know, I don't have a doubt in my mind that this is going to be everything it needs to be.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
And we are NXT.
Nights like this are the reason that I love and I am grateful to do what I do. As Triple H put it, we are NXT, and we are not only the future, we are now.